Democratic National Committee to help break.
I hear David Burns. Every shot it dissolves to is gonna be fucking perfect, you know? I'm so close to the lens, I felt like I was that close to the ground.
You wanna take a gathering sniff with your big shear and stuff?
Yeah.
Wow, the colors changed. It's great. Alright, done. What about your gear and continuity?
My what?
Your gear.
The part, I mean the block and all, but I'm...
The orange. Your orange gear.
Take a shot of it, of course, but...
No, I mean... dissolve really quickly through the different stages of the glass blowing. In other words, we can show a second of the beginning, a couple seconds of this, and just keep dissolving. The purpose of the newspaper, to smooth it?
Warm it, as close as you can get your hands to it, blow a little more.
Right. Towards the holder there, you can move it fast. Good, go ahead.
I'll get it. Don't worry about that. We gotta get it hotter.
Try and reach in and do that.
Yeah, get a little pop when this is happening. Blow. Stop. Maybe a repeat. I'm going to repeat if the chin and drop it out a little more.
Where is it?
All right, team. Stop. Jeff, blow just a little softly. Stop. Turn. Turn. Turn.
Time for my battery to tell me it's gonna die.
Book.
I'm right here.
right there, yeah. Give it some divots, yeah.
So, let's put the wax in this time.
Can you?
All right.
Don't worry, it's got plenty of time. Get it more in front of the black.
Can I make it puff really high?
There, move that forward, sir.
The wax is gone. Let's go change color. Dad. Watch your face. Watch your face.
I think it's a great view.
Okay.
opened up. So it's pretty cool.
I need a 5 second. All right.
Yeah, make into a long hot dog.
Get it right in front of the black. Get it right in front of the black. Pop up higher. All right. That's cool.
Here you go. Here's another one.
What other colors?
Black.
Oh, okay.
Wait, Jeff, speak. Yeah, you gotta speak.
We have a straight on shot.
You want to speak? Where do you want to break? Just tell us where you want. At the seat, behind the seat.
Straight on.
Straight on.
What
do you mean?
Thank you. I thought we were shooting at the target.
Go ahead.
You can do that. Sorry. You're gonna make long, big ones. See? You don't burn your fingers.
All right. Okay. Center the piece.
Yeah, I'll make longer, bigger ones. I didn't want
to hear it. Try and keep that piece dead center too. Center it with the center.
I got the longy right here.
Dead center.
Center on the
center in the center. Where are you going?
Right out room.
Excellent, don't move. Yeah.
Two shots.
Yeah. So we have one. Let's do the
camera. What are we doing now?
Of course you go. This wax like really cracks the glass.
That's it. Arrow.
One more. Do one more. Got any more wax?
Yeah, one more.
Do one more. I don't know if I was recording.
What?
I was so excited. I don't know if I was recording.
Right on.
All right, now hold it straight. Hold it center. It's not focusing.
That's it. That's all.
That's good. Go ahead. Do what you gotta do.
I can get rid of the handle. Let me bend the handle now. Staying it. You go down a little lower.
Yeah, get rid of the handle. Right here.
Ready. Ready.
Ready. You coming?
Fire, fire.
Not ready, almost.
Come on. It's the B team. Had to guess that.
What? that water bottle. All
right, give it on the side.
Break it, man. Let's clean it up before Attica check.
What?
Whenever you make something out of glass, it makes it seem
different. Yep. As you open it, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna be a nice tight strap. Very phallic type thing going on here.
Yeah. I should have made it a little more elliptical.
Yep. Sorry, it looks like a vagina as it is.
Okay, about 5 seconds.
We're gonna call this piece spermicide. There you go. Thinking after you put that in,
cut it again.
You should put some water on it so it steams. Oh, gorgeous. Keep the feet, yeah, just let it go.
Kick the, hello. It's melting.
Oh my god, get that off there, pick it up.
Wow.
Sorry, it was dripping up a little fast.
What's it say?
Let it go for a little bit.
Well, you just have to pick it up.
that amazing? It's better than it. You want another dish?
I'm rolling. Just remember to show me the shot.
Remember about that right there. How would you tell me how hot to get it?
Not very hot.
John, you're gonna blow, okay?
Yep.
Blow.
Blow?
Stop. Get this in water.
That's what I thought.
Yo.
Hey, over here, away from the door.
Whoa, well, that's just a shot. It. It's all right.
Ready?
See, there's some solar eyes on it. It's crazy. There's a solar effect. Nah, not for this. It's too intense. You don't want to do it.
I'm going to put it on stretch.
Jesus Christ!
Good? Yeah. Tag it. Cool.
Go ahead.
Right, you play it back through here.
But I bring my other Panasonic in for school because then I could just plug, take, keep the tapes, and you know, I want it home.
Because you have VHS.
Yeah, and I just, you know, then you can use, you could hand it to the teacher without handing them that little thing.
That's right.
It's a miss.
It is really.
Yeah, it's just.
I have to actually get one of these soon. I had one. We had two, and a business partner of mine destroyed both of them.
That's how it ends. That's adorable.
Okay, the audio wasn't really there.
That's the whole point.
Hello.
Hi.
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 I'm from. Oh. Five, two, eight, five, 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 five,
to get water from a well. Suddenly she fell in the well. She called help, but nobody came to her. Then the next day, Prince went looking for the princess. He called for the princess. He looked all over the woods, but still couldn't find her. Where is the princess? He checked the place again, but still couldn't find her. And he called the police.
Whenever you're ready.
Okay.
They found her.
This is the last process,
basically,
for the parents. Come on,
I'll get you.
Okay, Raymond, I'm just going to start talking, and we'll talk about it, and you can edit it.
I can edit it. That's
yeah.
Fine. I can always edit it.
Tamika, who is in second grade and has a very pretty smile, you've finished writing your story now, haven't you, sweetheart?
Mm-hmm.
We haven't done about the author. I'll do that with you another day.
Mm-hmm.
But I want you to start copying over your book.
Okay.
All right? I've gone through it. Miss Wolf has gone through it. And I've circled. It's called editing.
Mm-hmm.